Should I learn Django or Rails?
Ruby and Rails is more popular for web startups, but that is more a matter of fashion than function.
It matters if you want to get a job in Silicon Valley.
There are combined courses in Ruby and Rails for software developers. It can be hard to find a course in Django.
Why is Rails more popular?
Ruby and Rails have a larger user community, so there are more tools for Ruby users. It is easier to troubleshoot problems in Rails because there is a larger online knowledge base.
Someone told me not to learn Django because it was a lousy movie. I came to you for a more knowledgeable opinion.
Django has generic views, equivalent to base classes, improving coding productivity. The coding is faster because you can use shorter commands for the same actions.
I heard you could code pretty fast in it.
Then again, Ruby and Rails has scaffolding for code generation.
That is something I can build upon.
Rails lets you extract your model at runtime. Django requires you to explicitly specify your model.
That's not a big deal to me.
Django was designed to maximize performance, whereas Rails was designed with programmer productivity.
Django is intended to create the equivalent of a sports car, while Ruby and Rails is designed to be the Model T.
Django requires coders to be explicit, but that can mean you end up with a better running framework. Ruby and Rails follows a number of convention, but which is better depends on your style of thinking.
Then there's the question of which environments and tools they let you use.
That's not a deciding factor. Both Rails and Django run on .NET and JVM, and both of them have ways you can run them from an app pool.
Then I'll go with Rails just because so many other people are.